Duct systems are running haywire. Great. Let me work on the elevators. Any idea where Tefl's SOS beacon might be?
I'll check the mining control room. The launch tube's there. We can send out a beacon easy.
Anyone there?
Hammond? Where are you?
In the vents, hoping they don't hear me.
Yeah, those things are everywhere.
No, the unitologist. They're all here on the crew deck. They've lost it. One of them stabbed her friend in the head. He just stood there. He fucking smiled.
Level 3 security clearance.
Hammond! Shit. Lost the signal again. We gotta find that beacon, Isaac. Fast.
Are locked down, even though all systems are running. I'm gonna figure this out.
Thank you. sealed. Please contact Supervisor Dallas for authorization.
Finally getting somewhere with the mining duct systems. Got the SOS beacon?
No, and the launch tubes are sealed. I need a deck administrator's rig to get them open.
The deck admin is Supervisor Dallas. He's on the processing subdeck. I've got rig activity for a Jacob Temple 2 maintenance subdeck. Maybe he left the SOS beacon there. Just hope you can reach it through these malfunctions.
Not malfunctions. Traps. The miner's way of holding the line.
Shit. Okay. I'll unlock the subdecks. Just make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.
Clearance required.
control room, but someone tripped the failsafe. The control room door can't open until gravity is restored, but the system won't reset the gravity while there's loose debris.
Is the processing beam still running? Stand by.
Supervisor Adela, final log. Now, I've made sure they can't leave this subdeck. But neither can I.
Clearance.
See what they do to the body. What they become. And I cannot let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs. I can't kill anyone when I'm infected.
The administrator's red team's location. You got it?
I got it. I'll check the maintenance subdeck for Temple's Beacon.
Clearance confirmed. Clearance confirmed.
must be in the vents on the crew deck.
They're bringing something in.
Make it stop.
What? That was the marker. Did you?
No. I didn't see anything. I lost Hammond's signal again. Get the SOS beacon. I want off this fucking ship.
See you again. I'm gonna get us home. There's an SOS beacon nearby. We can call for help.
The beacon, right. They locked it in the workshop, but my clearance can get us in this way. I can unlock the workshop from here.
Cole! There's so much I need to tell you.
I know. We'll have time, I promise. Let's get you that beacon. Everyone's counting.
Separated. She'll find her way back.
She's a trooper, huh?
I'm heading back to the mining control room. I'll launch the beacon. Watch out for Nicole.
Assuming the system doesn't fizzle out again. Stay sharp.
Entering zero gravity.
Restored.
Administrator access granted. Prepping launch tubes. Error. Launch tubes obstructed.
What was that?
The miners must have booby-trapped the launch tubes, too. They're scrap.
Well, that's great. We can't just toss the beacon out a window.
There's gotta be something. The asteroid. The one in the mining bay for smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out, too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
Is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel must leave the mining bay immediately. Exiting zero gravity.
Online, broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This will take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
With that hunter there, the system can't lift the lockdown.
Override the manual door release.
I'll try. Damn it, the explosion's right half the circuit. Almost there. Hold it off. I got it. Get the manual release.
Manual release is ready.
Camera glitches. The ones that look like my brother. Waving at me. At least the beacon's away. I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh, shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. Guess there wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong, too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Hammond said, she'll do the smart thing.